Cảm ơn, cảm ơn. Hi, we just arrived in Bangkok, Thailand, Suvarnabhumi International Airport from Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. It's Monday, about almost 7 p.m. PM. It's the SIM card, you can get the SIM card here. Duty free. Get your money here also, K-Bank, money exchange. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. The connecting flights over there, you got the connecting flights. Arrivals, departures on the top. Arrivals to the left.
Customs Arrival Immigration.
We just cleared through Thailand Immigration. We had the baggage claim. You can get your money here, get ATM, Thai baht right here. We're gonna look at the screen, checking for your bags, belt, so. Then go to the belts. We look at the screen here, checking for your flights, and then look for the red number for the belt. So. Get your SIM card right here. So all the way up there. A lot of money exchange. That's a current rate. So we're heading to number 8 for the baggage claim. Really big airport. From Hong Kong. Duty free ATM again. Really convenient, really friendly. They got everything here. There's more SIM card. It's from Singapore. Number 8, go from Ho Chi Minh City, Vietjet. So we just got our bag, so we're heading out. They have different companies, 2-5G, they have DTAC, they have AIS, so. ATMs everywhere. Thailand is all about tourism, so everywhere is tourist business or shops, whatever. So we're heading out to the arrivals area to Thailand customs. So we're at the international arrivals. This is international arrivals. Got all the hotel pickup and VIP pickup, ATM, SIM cards, everything. So this side is international arrivals, and then on the other side is domestic arrivals. It's all the hotels, VIP pickups. For the travel companies. Shops, gift shops, foods and drinks. Thai food is really good, you know, really cheap. Most of places. Got a hookup. Krispy Kreme. A lot of food. That's the domestic arrival, so right there. So we're gonna head up, check out the top, and then we go all the way down up to the train. For the push carts over there. So these are departures and then domestic arrival, interarrivals. And then on the top is restaurants. Level departures, third level is restaurant, two level is arrivals, and then public transportation and airport railing the bottom. Bank, got a hospital over here, KFC, Burger King. A lot of foods. Chinatown. Sushi. Mm-hmm. about 7:30, really fast. We come here almost 7, and then 7:30 we're out here already, really fast, about 30 minutes. Finish everything. Thai food and then a Starbucks. It is a subway. Club. Thai cuisine. The McDonald's over there. Bar. International arrival, so yeah. So go to the next level is transportation. The taxis are there. Just go to the kiosk, get a number, and then you go straight to the slots to pick up the taxi. Over there is all the tour buses. All the buses going to Wahin, Pattaya, and Kokuk, Ho Chang. Over there is the airport street food. So this is where you get all the buses go to Pattaya and Wahin. And there is the airport street food. A lot of food in there. Every kind of food, really cheap food. So you, when you arrive, you wanna go to Pattaya, Wahin. I think they leave every 2 hours, right here. lot of tourists, everywhere tourists. Thailand is all about tourists. So this is number 4 departure, number 3 shops and restaurant, number 2 arrival, number 1 passenger station, and then the next is airport railing. You want to go to city center, Siam Center or something like that, or Nana Sukhumvit, then you go down here. You take the airport railing and then transfer at the Pattaya, and then from Pattaya you take the sky train. So this is the B level for the airport railing. This side is the massage. We have an airport hotel here also. Kind of food. To the left is the airport railing. It's a 7-Eleven on the B level. Very convenient, Thailand, really friendly. Over this side they have more shops. Now there is the airport railing. Oh, they got more shops that way. And then now here is the airport railing. So you have exact change. You can small change. You can use the machines. If not, you can go to the cashier over there. I don't have any change, so we're going to go to the cashier and get the money. After you get your token or your card, you go down to the go downstairs for the train. Here's the cashier.